Hello everyone, in this video we are going to talk about Menu Cleanup Advisor. Click on the reports and navigate to Menu Engineering and Insight. Click on the tab Cleanup Advisor. First criteria to select is the maximum number of quantity sold every month. You have the options like 0, 5, 10. We are selecting 10. The second option is time duration. The duration for which this report need to consider the data. You have like 1 month, 2 month, 3 month and 4 month. We have selected 2 months. We can leave the average rating as default and click on submit request. Once the report is generated, we can see total 77 items have met the criteria, out of which 35 items is never sold throughout the month. 37 items are rarely sold, like for example between 2 to 5. There are few items which are sold like less than 10 times is 5. To see the details of the items, you can scroll down and you can see in this report the name of the item, the category, their current price and the average quantity sold per month and what can be the potential revenue loss monthly if you remove them from your menu. You can also sort it. You can also apply the category filter if you wanted to see for any specific category. We have also given an option to download this report as PDF so that you can use this report for your internal discussion. We hope this feature of SpecQ Pause will help you